There's a nice matchmaking here. Hi D4, what's up? He didn't even manage to spot me. Spotted me now, more likely. Why am I pressing the auto-aim, dude? What the fuck? Jeez, man. I'm just pressing auto-aim by mistake. That guy there. Let's find another target. Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy hit. Ready to fire. Gotcha. No? You know how to play this, dude? No. Sorry, moment, but we just don't. Penetration. Target acquired. Target unlocked. We ding them. Very interesting. I'm patient.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Or so. Where's all guys? What I don't like right now is that my aim is actually not on point. Why am I struggling to aim right now? Patience. Patience, bro. Not today, dude.
That one bounced. Track fixed. Let's roll.
Be careful with it. Oh, this dude, man. And be careful with the Panther, because that guy can pin me without any problems whatsoever. That's a. Why am I still going with that auto aim? What the hell, man? By mistake, I'm pressing auto aim for no reason, absolutely for no reason. So annoying. Ooh. Oh la la. We have a little bit of a problem here, huh? Should have been dead, dude. Three in the cap, huh? No shit. No shit for them.
Penetration.
Let's go. They want to cap the base and I don't have time to go there.
Hello there.
Come on, Frodo. That was already greedy, because this is Kolobanov. Because this right now, it's Kolobanov 100%. That was a mistake. To stop capping the base, that was a mistake. Goodness, what did you do, man? Like, why did you stop gapping the base, man? I was just literally wanting to farm the Jap Panther, you know? He stops gapping the base, dude. What the fuck? Yeah. Well, Kolobanov achieved, boys and girls. Kolobanov achieved.